It's time for weather. We turn to our Hannah Kim. Hello there, Hannah.
Thanks, Daniel, and good evening, guys. I am super excited for this coming weekend. I don't know about you, but I had a really long week.
I'm really looking forward to the weekend too, Hannah. And I hear it's going to be a little hot, really nice, but hot but sunny with lots of sunshine.
That's right, Hannah. We should have mostly cloudy skies in the morning, but it will get gradually sunnier Saturday afternoon. The same holds true for Sunday, where we'll have a mix of clouds with the sun and very hot temperatures. I highly recommend taking advantage of this weather because our monsoon season will begin early next week, and you know what that means? Endless rain. If we take a closer look at tomorrow's forecast, we'll see another increase in our daily highs. So we'll start off the morning at 21 and reach 30 in the afternoon. Meanwhile, cities in the south like Gwangju and Busan peak to 30 and 25 degrees respectively. You may see rain down on Jeju Island tomorrow morning, but it should clear up in the daytime. Daejeon will stay mostly sunny, hitting 31, while Dokdo remains a little cooler at 24. Well, that's all I have for you today. I'm Hannah Kim, live at Arirang's Weather Center, and I'll see you back next week with more updates. Have a wonderful weekend.